When we got there, it was mostly just the damage, and it was severe. It was unbelievable. We set up at a Sam's Club on the south side of town, and we gave out underwear and socks and t-shirts and food. And this is just a great way for us to be able to be involved, is to take something that has been organized statewide and to continue doing it. And we would love to have some fun with it by getting fans behind it and really saying, you know what, as a Royals fan, this is a way that I can help out.